Hello, I want to show you today how to do a sourdough from the scratch. Yeah, I want to do it only in words. I try to explain it as simple as I can, because last time I saw always it's more and more technical things, and the people maybe they get a little bit confused. I say there are two kind of bakers in the world outside. There are bakers with a huge technical and technical knowledge, and there are bakers they have not this kind of technical knowledge. They have more the practical knowledge. Yeah, they feel the dough, they go into the dough. They are very good in observing and these like things. I think I'm more an instinct baker, like one of these guys with a huge knowledge about all these kind of bacteria, what is going on in the sourdough, all this. And like this, I try to show you to do the sourdough in my way.